Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's Keith James, and this is a not a live broadcast. I'm broadcasting to you in advance because I'm not able to be here at this time. It's still nice to be here with you, and I have a few hymns for you, five hymns, and that's it. This is Keith James. I broadcast every day at 2:30, a few hymns. Little modest piano playing and hymns to share with the congregation and beyond from St. James UCC, Allentown, Pennsylvania. We're on the corner of 15th and Walnut, and in the morning our pastor gives a message at 10:30, Pastor Josh, and he is at his page, Facebook page, Knappenberger JD. That's Knappenberger with a K-N, double P, and Berger with an E. And he's at 10:30, gives a daily message for our congregation, and that's about it. I hope you're having a good week. Today it's quite warm, but as I said, this is not a live broadcast, so I won't see your comments until later. So I'll get to a few hymns. Let's see what we have today. Tuesday. Why should he love me so? 325. These are all from our celebration hymn book today from church. 325. Why should he love me so? Here we go. Hey, why should he love me so? And I'll tell you, I wanted to stop and start this over again. It's like, no do-overs. This is live, and I'm not going to start over. So let's see if I can get my muster up and be a little more relaxed and play for you. Amazing Grace. Okay, Amazing Grace. I don't play this much because I don't like to sing this hymn, believe it or not. 343. It's a lovely hymn. The words are wonderful. I won't go into why I don't like the hymn, because it's so beloved by so many, and it means such a great deal. It's a wonderful hymn. I'm having trouble finding it. Amazing Grace. Okay, Amazing Grace. What a Wonderful Savior. 345. Our next hymn is called What a Wonderful Savior. Thank you. Okay. What a wonderful Savior. And our next one is grace greater than our sin. Next is, I'm not talking a lot today because I'm doing these broadcasts in advance, and it kind of removes me from the immediate context. I'm not good at play acting. Like when we had to do, I had a hair job once as a hairdresser, and they demanded that we play act with customers, and I can't do that. And in a way, this is removing me from reality. It's live, and I'm doing this for you, but I'm really not with you at the moment. You're going to hear this afterwards at a different time. So anyway, this is the last one. This is, Oh How He Loves You and Me. Thank you. Okay, oh how he loves you and me. And that's our songs for today. And I'll close with our regular. It was nice to be with you today in advance, pre-recorded. Okay, have a lovely day. God bless, and thank you for joining me. I'll see you tomorrow.